check out this cartoon. If you have a cavity, first you get numb, and then there is this one tooth down here that looks like it has a cavity, so they are just drilling that cavity out, making sure it's nice and clean, scooping out all the rest. And then this tooth can either get a filling or it can get an inlay. So it looks like they are going with the inlay, which is a porcelain restoration that is made outside at a dental laboratory.